Hey everyone, my name is Renee Liskus with Team Renee. Hope you all had a great weekend. And this is Market Monday. We're going to discuss how did May perform versus the previous month and the previous year. So did it go up? Did it go down? Did we see inventory fluctuate? Well, these are the things that we're going to discuss right now. So here we go. Let's jump into Oakville. And Oakville has been extremely in high demand. I'm going to go over the detached market right now with you. So let's just take a look at the inventory. The inventory actually is not good for buyers. We noticed a 20% drop, which means that the competition is still there. Days on market is hovering at 6 days. If we look at the previous year in terms of units sold, we noticed that there is 123% increase versus last year. So clearly the demand is still there. Now, in terms of pricing, we noticed that detached went up 22%. So the previous year, it was hovering around the 1.287, and now we're hovering almost at 1.6. We're actually at 1,575. The only good news here is that we noticed a small dip in prices. So the previous month was 1,650, and nonetheless, though, the demand is still there. So townhouses are up 27%. The previous year, we were at 856,500. And then this time around, we noticed that we're at 1,089. So this is astronomically higher than the previous year. Condo market, it's also very positive. We're noticing 17% increase. The previous year was at 568,000. And right now we're looking at 665,000. It's actually up from the previous month too. So Oakville is doing extremely well for sellers. In terms of Burlington, similar in terms of prices, but I want to go into the inventory. So it was down 11% days on market, around 6 days. And if we look at 2020, we noticed 83% higher sales. So the demand is really, really there for Burlington as well. Lots of activity. And this number is huge. The detached market went up 37% in pricing. It's astronomical again. The previous year was at 950,000. And now we just noticed that we are at 1,301,800. So we beat the previous month as well. So sellers in Burlington are just having a joy. In terms of the townhouse market, it's very positive. It's hovering at 23% versus the previous year. The previous year was 699,250, and now we are at 859,000 for a townhouse in Burlington. Condo market strong, it's 18%. So that's great for anybody who is an investor or is utilizing this for rentals. So in terms of Hamilton is always consistently growing. We did notice the inventory is down 11% in terms of units sold. Versus last year, we noticed 89% higher than last year. So let's take a look at the detached market. This is high as well. We've seen that versus last year, it's up 32%. So previous year was around 533,000, and now this year we are at 705,000 for a detached home in Hamilton. Buyers are just competing in this market as well. So hang in there. Hopefully we see more inventory. The townhouse market, 23% up. The previous year was at 525,000, and now we are at 645,893. So townhouses across the board are absolutely in demand as well. And Hamilton had a super strong month for condos. We noticed 26% increase versus the previous year. So condos in this market in Hamilton area are hovering around 441,000. So just absolutely active is all I can say about this market. And hopefully this video helps. Hopefully you get to see what we're up to at Team Renee. We're always looking at stats. We live and breathe stats and what's going on with the market. We talk to professionals, whether it's mortgage brokers, lawyers, economists. We just love the stats. So thank you so much for watching. And if there's anything we can do, please reach out to us, whether it's via social media or it's info@teamrenee.ca. Thanks again. Have a great week.